Anthony Varner. Basically here, talking about turtle dancing and the history on it. What kind of got me into it? Well, you can say just dancing, period. I'm like a real dancer. I've been around dancing just like, what, my mom's living room for about since 6 years old. Around that time, most people dancer that was irrelevant was Michael J, James Brown, stuff like that. They're mostly the innovators for me, but then, like, after a while, when I got in the teenage age, I started getting into it. We started producing and putting together, like, it seemed like a turf dance, because it was three guys that was mainly relevant in West Oakland that I knew of back in the day when I was in school, which was basically one guy named Critty Bo. You might know him. Everybody might know him. And then you had another guy named Ski. And then you had me. Now, what started making it turf dancing was because of the simple fact they was from three different turfs. You had Ghost Town, 2-4-Ville, and then you had me in Acorn. And it really wasn't a violent, funk, gun, bang, bang type thing. It'd just basically be we at house parties and we just dance against each other. Now, if you might get one night, it'll just be me and Crit on the floor. Or one night, it'll be me and Skeet on the floor. And then at night, you'll have all three. And the party was always jumping, but it wasn't no animosity between us. Like, I know when people hear turf dancing, they think that it's some kind of violence behind it. It's some kind of revolution or something. But it's really just, for me, it's really more just feeling. Just getting in love with the music. What people putting out nowadays, the beats, all of that. Because that used to let me go to a whole nother world. Like, I'll be at a house party, and I'll be dancing off of a song, and I'm one of them guys that dance all night. I mean, the whole night I'm dancing. You can just catch me moving around a club. Well, around that time it wasn't club, we had Black Saturday. We had the Black Saturdays for us at the time, so we basically just go to the parties and get our groove on. But for me, it was just the rush of the music. To get some good songs, some good beats, and just let yourself go. I mean, like, I go off into doing something, a dance one time off of a song, and I go to my partners, you know, hit the water or something, go roll up another blunt or something, and get my inspirement on that I will feel. And they'd be like, well, what was that you just did? I'm like, hey, man, I don't know. I have no idea. If you asked me to do it again, I wouldn't be able to do it. But I used to be mad at myself because I didn't keep it on document. Like, have a video camera with me the whole time to just relevate on it. But, I mean, you know, again, back to the subject. Just on, I'm not against them calling it turf dancing. But I just don't be wanting people to get the wrong opinion or look at it wrong or just think because it's in Oakland that it's full of violence. And it has nothing to do with violence at all. It's just the love of music. The love of just being the center of attraction, because you get that rush when you're in the middle of the floor and the whole party stopped and just looking at you like, look at him. And by you doing you, you see people tapping their partners, and they didn't stop them from dancing with somebody. But look at you, and it just be a feeling. But with me, and like, I don't know, with me, turf dancing, or just what you want to say, shaking your ass, I mean, anything, it's just basically, I don't know, it's like a feeling, it's a good rush, it's like life. Like, it took for me to bump into a couple of people to realize what I had. You know what I'm saying? Like, certain people like that, I didn't bump into and showed a couple of things. Mostly my cousins, my nigga Lonnie Mack. You know what I'm saying? A couple of people. You got Young Lucas. That was a nice dude. You know what I'm saying? But I don't ever, like, even what kids doing nowadays and they call it turf dancing, I don't look down on it or I don't take from their fame. Everybody has their own opinion in this. It's not a right or wrong in this. You do it how you feel. You might wake up in the morning, first thing on any guy's mind that really does this is what I'm gonna come up with next new.
bitch and this bitch in my wallet, yo, you know? I had to take it out and rip it up. You feel me? I'm like, I don't believe I got this bitch and this fucking whore in my wallet, man. That's too close to my money, nigga.
Way too close.
My money.
Yeah, I'm beefcaking in the Marcia. Upsetting haters like stomachs with the parvo and the polo sweater with the beanie. Where's Waldo?
Where he at?
Cappuccini colored Tim's got him on bars, yo. Cholesterol bars, yo. Saturated in the fat.
Now that's what a guy wake up thinking that's really doing this. A guy that really, really does this, that's what he's gonna think in the morning. Or when he would get high, and like how me and Lonnie do, go to his house, you know, get us a good bottle of Bombay, you know, some weed, you know what I'm saying? And shoot, let loose. I mean, we'd go like 2-3 songs, and it'd just be one person dancing. But I mean, you know, it's the inspiration is what's for me. Like, I like to go to parties and see a dude doing something that I ain't never seen before. And take that, put my twist on it, and then everybody not gonna really think about him no more. It's about me and what I put on it that made it look like a whole nother dance when all I did was improvise. You know, to me, hip-hop dancing is all about improvise. If you can improvise, you can be in this game for a long time. A long time. It's not about the 1-2-3 step. It's about what you're listening to and what you feel. Like, a lot of people, and I'm not taking for them, say that their dancing comes from the heart. When you hear turf dancing, you wouldn't think it comes from the heart. It comes from deep. When you see guys that's really performing, that's something that they can't explain to you. If you ask them to, they get the rambling off the mouth, like I'm doing. Really trying to get an understanding they self on how it is, and how does it make them feel, and what does it take them through. You know what I'm saying? Just like, I mean, okay, just like I went through a couple of tragic things. I've been down for a while, but when I came home, it seemed like the streets were still the same. Parties wasn't, because they trying to take all our clubs away, you know? But really, I had me a little tragic thing, and it kind of made me look back on my dancing time, my dancing days, and how I feel about dancing that made me miss it even more. You know how the old saying, you don't miss it until it's gone. And what made me have my gone period was because I went through a tragic thing. I had ended up getting shot. So, I mean, I didn't get shot in my hand. I didn't get shot in my finger. It was just like, it seemed like somebody was trying to tell me something because of where I got shot in my leg. So it's like, no dancing for that man for a while, you know? And then, and I got my son, he's very talented. It's like I took my pants off and gave it to him. You know what I'm saying? No, you need to see him. Like, yeah. Seriously. But that's another thing. But the dude is real talented, but I be wanting him to get what I didn't get. Focus in on that talent. Like, sports is what the world think, and acting is what the world think. But like, nowadays, dancing is where it's at. If you got the talent, walk that, man. Roll with it. If it takes for you to go get into just a performing arts school, hey, all power to you. I say check it out for a month or two. Go for a semester. See if you like it. You know what I'm saying? Because it gives you more focus on your dancing skills and on what, like, talents you got. Because like I told you, I've been dancing since I was 6. At first, it was just in my mom's living room for her and her friends. They'll throw on some Michael. I do the whole man's routine. You know what I'm saying? And I have, like, it's funny to me because I have, like, a photographic memory, but it only acquires to dance. Anything else that you want me to remember is uncivilized. But you can give me a dance step, 2 times of visioning it. I bet you I have it. And I can give you some input. You know? But, I mean, with me, with dancing and street dancing, and the way that is, how can I say it? The way that it has grown, and then got this, like, nationwide type of publicity, I'm not mad at it. Not at all. You know, I might think a little bit about how cats are dancing nowadays with the hand movements. Like, I don't see too much of, I'm old school,